For long, ownership of land by the absentee landlords has been a major challenge in Bunyoro sub-region. To partly address the challenge, today, during the 37th Liberation Day celebrations, President Museveni launched the issuance of land titles to people who settled on the land belonging to the absentee landlords. He directed the Prime Minister and the Minister of Lands to further explain to the people of Bunyoro the modalities they are going to go through to acquire these land titles. The Prime Minister, Robin Nabanja, explained that the land titles are to be distributed in a phased manner and some will be picked at the district land offices. She added that over 70 billion shillings has been spent by the government to see that people get land titles.
President, oiroho babaire baingi tibatunga COVID test kani nanu wali afunda babateka mutenti kuli ebyapa abamu babifunire baitu kwenda kumanyisa tutekanize na ministry ya lands abantu basigale ni batunga ebyapa aluwa basangire bafunire kya lero aluwa baire bitaka baire rede bibaija kutungira kibale. Zonal office.
The Minister of Lands, Judith Nabakoba, noted that the plan is to issue 10,000 land titles, but they have started with giving out 2,000 titles. She tasked some of the former landlords to sign transfer forms for the Bibanja owners to get titles.
Ngatuline Right Honorable Prime Minister, wamuneba ministers bonna abomukitundu kino. Twasobodde okufuna ebyapa 12 mu 2. Ngabatuze basasudde n'emisolo egya gavumenti egy'ebyapa ebyo era ebyapa ebyo ebimu tubigabye naye nga Right Honorable bwannyonnyodde tebasobodde kutuuka eno bali wali eri abasoose okufuna ku byapa
ebyo
abalala abasigadde kubanga twapima plots 45 abasigadde n'abatasobodde kufuna byapa leero.
Story by Juliet Namoya for the news.